Yeah! realized already? This thing is going to be a boss. Oh, I fell off. Get back up there. Gotta be careful here, the way you roll here, because you can easily fall off. It's not like controlled like a Twilight Princess. You just used a hammer on that. You just used a hammer right there. This is going to be an epic boss battle. Yeah. Wrong item. I used the wrong item right there, by accident. That was a close call. That helmet thing the bird has is close to breaking. Now I can use my sword. And it's dead. I should get another heart container. Yeah, I should get a heart container here. Because this is a boss battle. Hello, Ganon. We meet again.
Ah! Oh, I forgot to say, this game is like one of my favorite Zelda games. I grew up with this game, playing the GameCube version of it. Even the GameCube version looked really good, without it being in HD. It just looks so awesome. But the game being in HD makes it 10 times more awesome. I mean, the original Wind Waker barely aged, unlike Twilight Princess, which is another one of my favorite Zelda games. Twilight Princess aged badly. Wow, the Wind Waker aged pretty well. I'm pretty sure anybody likes open world or semi-open world games like the Wind Waker HD will like this game. Now I'd go into the room where I got the Master Sword at. Then we'll meet the person who's talking in the stone. Makes me wonder how he's using Tetris Stone to talk to Link. How is he doing that? Watch what happens to her, guys. And look, that's a little Easter egg right there. That's a reference to the Link to the Past title screen opening. Especially with the music and the Triforce. Yeah, the music and the Triforce doing something similar. She turned into Princess Zelda. So basically, once she turned into Princess Zelda, she has to stay in Hyrule Castle just to be safe from Ganon. So Ganon wouldn't do anything bad to her. Okay, now let's go back to the Great Sea. Oh, now we have to the Master Sword over the years lost its power to repel evil. So I had to go to these two temples, the Earth Temple and the Wind Temple, to get its power back. But since I ran out of time here, I'm gonna have to stop it after this text box is in. I'm gonna have to stop it here, guys. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe, and see you guys later.